Ashish, while you know you run a mutual fund which is very, very focused only on equity, but since you know you come with such a vast experience of 2 decades, it's important, and we're trying to educate people through this series. What should an investor therefore keep in mind when you invest in a debt mutual fund seeking return, security, whatever it is?
Generally speaking, I think I would go by the rule of thumb that if you're taking, why do you put money in fixed income? You know, typically equity is the asset class which is perceived to be risky and which is the one where you actually take risk. Now, when you're looking at fixed income, it is generally something which is put into the portfolio. One is to reduce volatility. If you're talking about asset allocation, you have fixed income in the portfolio for reduced volatility, to meet goals which are more near to midterm. And you know, at the same time, you're not looking to really maximize return as far as fixed income is concerned. So, and I read it sometime back, I read a very interesting statement by one of the reputed investors. He said that when you're investing in fixed income, maximum mistakes are made when you try to chase a higher yield in an otherwise low interest rate environment. So, you know, when the 10-year bond is trading 6% and you insist that you should get 9 to 10%, there's no way to get that without taking risk. So the point is that if you want to take risk, it's much better that you focus on equity with a 5-10 year kind of perspective. And as far as fixed income is concerned, my sense is that it's better to be more defensive or more conservative. And especially also keep in mind that in India, the you know bond market liquidity and the overall participation in the market is very concentrated with you know very few institutions and mutual funds and insurance companies dealing amongst each other. So it's not a very deep market, and even sometimes the best of quality of paper faces challenges related to liquidity.
Mutual fund investments are subject to market risks. Read all scheme-related documents carefully.